What is going on, everybody? HB Fresh here. It's 1 in the morning, but I had to do it. It's 1 in the morning, but I had to do it. NXT edition right here, ready to go. I recorded an unboxing of this that will be on the channel. I'm tired. I'm hungry. I'm not hungry. I'm hungry. But it's whatever. Because it's time and game. I do this for y'all. Let's get this going. Let's start it all over again.
Feet, but he's being stalked by his opponent.
Watch out here. Look at this. Double drop kick right into the corner. Oh, man. He's in big trouble now, and it looks like. I think he's feeling it. Yes. He's going to the top, Cole.
Sami Zayn in trouble.
This isn't going to be pretty. Ah! Right to the midsection. That'll break the rib. This could be it. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. And it's over. Man, oh, man. Off the top rope with such force and velocity. And there it is. He's the champ. Wow, what a victory.
Huge victory here tonight. And the celebration continues.
Listen to the response from this huge crowd here tonight. All his buddies waiting for him out here at ringside to congratulate him.
Hey.
Good job.
Well, he earned that win.
Yeah, that was big.
Big. HB Fresh looking a little different this year.
Someone to look up to, huh?
It's kind of the closest thing I could get to my hair. It's not bad, you know. I wish it was a little more narrow at the top, you know, so I could get a true mohawk action type joint going on. I wish, but it's close enough. I'm happy with it. And that beard game is strong. It's Rusev strong. It's Machka strong. Smashed it the next day. Shit like a movie. Oh god, they playing the music. I'm gonna have to talk over this shit again. Why do they do this? This shit annoys me, yo. Well, I guess since it's like an echo over it, it won't pick it up as well. But that shit is annoying. I swear that dude.
Bring it in!
Look like John Cena. Who is that guy? Why is he so hype?
What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it.
I'm gonna edit this face to make it look
more. And one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got.
But for the first live stream, this is how I look. God damn it. All right, let's get it. Okay. Ooh. Fuck off me, boy. I already reversed, and you telling me how to do this shit now. Major, ooh, overhead belly to belly.
You can do better than that.
Ooh.
Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
Uh-oh, what am I setting up for? Look at those shoes. What are those? Superplex.
Show me something. Make it happen.
Look at me building up stamina. Let's go. Get up, boy. Get up.
Go get it.
A crowd taunt. Crowd taunts allow you to get momentum. Opponent taunts allow you to increase the damage of your attacks.
Show me something. Make it happen.
I think that was his first bit of offense.
You can do better than that.
How's the joint say too late and I didn't even get a fucking... Yeah, I'm hip. Okay. Oh, this is a lot easier than it was last year. Hold on. DDT.
Keep it up.
The fuck up and catch this signature. Oh, Alabama Slam. Oh boy. Get your ass up. Punk's
looking
jump up
good.
To get put down. Oof. You sleep. Ooh, you sleep. Brain busting. My head hurt.
Two, three.
You ain't kicking out, boy. You thought. Darren Young 2.0 out this bitch. Mr. Weekend's off like shit. I take days off. Fuck this. I work too hard. I'm taking my days off. I ain't like Darren Young. Okay. That's what's up. It's a nice little showing.
Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting, and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar.
Okay.
Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps.
It'd be nice if you let me select the moveset, but okay. Okay. So that was the first 10 minutes of my career. That was cool. I wore that ass out, though. You know what I do. Put that key in that door, lock that motherfucker.
Okay, this is it.
Come on.
We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand.
This dude
so take
ain't
it
playing.
Seriously.
I'm getting really upset at the fact that they're playing music in the performance center. Like, stop. Can I turn this shit off? I hope I can turn this shit off because this is not kosher. Nope, can't turn it off. Look at me mean mugging the camera though. mean mugging that joint. Oh God, Joe, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Come on, kid.
Joe, chill. Joe, come on, dog. You ain't gotta be like this. Alright. Oh, look at the power. Look at the power, though. Look at the evolution style knee lift.
Show me something. Make it happen.
Oh, God, Joe, I'm sorry. Oh, he saw the power coming this time. Ooh, boy.
Show me why you want to be here.
Oh, he debuffed me. I can't use a move. That's what that little minus sign means. I can't use a reversal. Now I can. Ow, Joe.
Nice.
Why are you so
nice.
Mean?
That's what we want to see. Looking good.
Oh God, why are we out here, Joe? Is this even necessary? Fuck out of here, boy.
Okay, don't let up now.
And then you go and do your little major reversal shit again. I gotta get used to that. That major reversal thing was not as prevalent last year.
Looking good.
Somebody can hit a major reversal this year and fuck your shit up. Why do you need a momentum boost? Stop it. Get off me, boy.
Go get it.
Get up. The fuck up.
Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
Deadlift suplex? Oh, come on.
Show me why you want to be here. Show me something. Make it happen.
I don't want to use that signature until I know he's out of reversals like now.
Come on, kid.
Oh, shit. Yo, Joe, chill. How I kicked out of that at one, I do not know.
Show me something. Make it happen.
Yo. Damn.
Come on, kid.
Come on, if this don't hit, I don't know. If he reverses this, I don't know. Brainbuster, pin his ass. Pin his ass. Get up and pin his ass. He gonna kick out of this motherfucker. He gotta finish in everything.
Okay, don't let up now.
Come on, ref. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with my emotions. Whoa.
Go get it.
Taking it to Joe. Look at me taking it to him, though. Getting hype, baby. Getting hype. Alabama. Slammer. Get the fuck up.
Show me something. Make it happen.
Bro, this man not trying to go down.
Nice, nice. That's
submit
what we want
his
to
ass.
See.
I can't submit him. I ain't got no submission game. That was a mistake.
Go get it.
Yo, he about to get me in this shit again? Damn. Joe not playing.
Looking good.
Can I kick out?
One, two, three.
Hell no. Joe, stop my little shit. I put him to work, though. I put his ass to work. You better respect me after that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You better give me that respect. Joe put my ass
okay,
to work.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless.
Decent? That was pretty
keep
damn
doing
good
what
against
you're doing,
Samoa
kid, and
Joe.
You'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it.
Alright, cool. At least they acknowledging it. I thought that was pretty damn good against Samoa Joe. Better than you, Albert, Tensai, Sweet Tea, Funkasaurus. Self-promotion tutorial. We'll let you cut your first promo today in the ring, getting the best score possible. Your trainer will pretend to be the crowd and try to give a strong reaction. Try to get a strong reaction out of the WWE Universe. Okay, cool. Look at a nigga in the back of the rock. Look at a nigga in the back of the crowd doing the same shit.
Okay, being a WWE superstar is not just about being a good wrestler. You have to be charismatic. We're going to let you do your first promo today. We'll pretend to be the crowd. If I can give you one piece of advice, every crowd in every city is different. Putting on a good promo is all about working the crowd. keep that in mind today.
Alright. Let's work on these mic skills. I'm trying to be bombastic on the stick. I'm trying to drop pipe bombs. Shows four choices in your promo. Which one to pick? Hold R2 to access your mic abilities. This is the time meter, This is the promo HUD, Don't switch back and forth. Okay. Since there have been some rumbling going on, but I'm not here just to rumble. Where's the thunder? Where there's thunder, there's lightning, and you're looking at it. Alright, cool. So basically, I want to start a fight. I'm basically talking about how I'm the shit. Alright, cool. Perfect. That's exactly what I would do. Let me ask you guys something. Am I the best superstar in WWE right now? Am I, beyond the shadow of a doubt, a main event player? Agreed. And yet I continue to be ignored by the powers that be. That's going to come to an end right here, right now. I am well aware that every superstar in the back thinks they're the best, but I'm here to tell them that you can't be the best while I'm in the WWE. That's it. That is, unless you accept my challenge. Any superstar in the back, I will compete against any and all of you. I am the future of this company. Oh, that's a bad call. Wasn't bad. Okay. Love to talk. Alright, cool.
Kid, you're a natural. Next week, we'll really see what you're made of. So be ready and be sure to practice up.
I at least have a new finisher. Fucking Brain Buster. A battle of wits with Enzo Amore. A one-on-one promo battle with trash talker Skywalker. Sorry to interrupt, but I heard a long time ago that the only way around here to get attention is to just take it. It's nothing personal. There's something on my mind that I need to deal with right now. Okay, that was heel, so I want to start heel. Well, if it isn't everyone's least favorite superstar. What? You didn't even get enough likes on social media, so you out here to plead your case? It's Stop right there. You can see I came out here to finally shut you the hell up. Maybe you didn't get the message. Here, everyone, help me out with this one. Shut the hell up. I was coming up, I really benefit. Help me. By passing on wisdom. Right now, I'm going to give you some advice. Please use some mouthwash before you come out here. You know what? I never liked you, but I've always respected you. And maybe that's my problem. I respected a sorry some bitch like you. But I ain't gonna respect you no more. It's about teaching you that no one talks to me like that. Take it easy, pal. No reason to get in over your head so quickly. No question that we're gonna fight. But I'm not fighting you just because you say so. There's a time and a place for everything. And tonight isn't it. It would be a lot easier if I could trust the words that come out your mouth. You see, I know your types. You're the type of guy who comes out here, talks a big game, and when it comes time to back up those words, you know where to be found. So let me assure you that if you agreed to a match and then disappear, I will find you and make you wish you were never born. Please, your vain attempts at angering me are both desperate and obvious. You will not be getting a match against me tonight. There's nothing that you can say to change that, so deal with it. You made it perfectly clear that you're only here to run your mouth, and you're not interested, and I'm not interested in talking anymore. Once you're ready to take that ring, you know where to find me. Alright, so just respond accordingly.
Alright, kid, we've made our decision. We're going to think of a persona together and start you off at NXT as a singles competitor. We definitely think you could stand on your own. We just need to find the right time to launch you up into the main roster.
Okay.
Until then, you'll have plenty of work going up the ranks in NXT. Good luck.
Time to boost. I'm going to be boosting in NXT for a minute. Yo, they better not let me, because I swear to God, I'll stay in NXT until I'm like an 85, 90, whatever. I'll even go back down to NXT. I hope they made the whole purchasing people and managers and shit like that. I hope they made that easier and better. I haven't checked the music yet because the way the my career is built up, because they don't want you spending your whole time like creating a character. They let you pick how he looks, but they don't let you pick his clothes. Then they let you wrestle a few matches, but they don't let... And then after you wrestle a few matches, they let you pick his clothes. They haven't let me pick an entrance yet. And they haven't let me pick any moves yet, either. But don't worry, I'm not going to be on this whole custom screen for long. I'm going to move over to the game for 1 second. Up. 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 Up, hold on, this is about to be me right now, you mind? Where the leather material at? Yup. I'm about to change the knee pads and shit back to red. Hold on. Suck. He said, give him some mutton chops. Why do these joints look melted though? I don't like these sunglasses. They not Ray-Ban. They look melted. They look melted at the front. Look at them joints though. You don't see like the bottom corners. It's not smooth and round and shit. Why the fuck it look like that? Oh nah, we're gonna have to get some new ones. Oh wait a minute. Oh wait a minute. They almost all of them look like that. Oh, they fucked up the sunglasses. Son, somebody put them joints in the microwave for real. Son, they look loppy. They look loppy. They look lopsided. Where's the difficulty at? Yeah, right there, it say legend. Oh, the crowd is loud? Oh, damn. I need to figure out how to turn them down then. I think I can only turn the crowd down from the main menu though. I'm gonna have to do that later.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
He's gonna destroy this man, another neck breaker.
Kane, what could Tyson Kidd be thinking here? All things considered, how do you feel about a title run for this young man?
You know what I like about Tyson Kidd? It doesn't matter if it's tag team action or singles competition. He's always a force inside that ring.
Oh, the taunts have been changed too. If I do a taunt by hitting right on the D-pad.
I'd be watching this guy every time he's in that ring.
Move, ref.
You mark my words, he might be at the bottom of the power rankings, but we will see him in a championship match someday soon.
If I do a taunt with right on the D-pad, it boosts my attack power. If I do left on the D-pad, it boosts how fast I earn a finisher.
And his shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt.
And if I do up, it makes him stand up.
I think I saw a two fly out. Twice as nice. He hits a sweet combination. Tyson Kidd,
also, they made it a lot easier to earn VC
because
you can earn VC anywhere in the game, not just in
my career. He's as comfortable flying off the top rope as he is grinding an opponent's face down into the mat. His chest may be black and blue after this. Tyson Kidd appearing uneasy here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
What's up? You out of reversals now, nigga. You out of reversals now, boy?
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. You know, there are a truckload of fundamentals that Tyson learned in the Hart Dungeon and under the tutelage of Owen and Bret Hart. But Tyson has taken those teachings and brought his abilities to a whole other level.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like
this. He just hit the kung fu joint. You saw that?
A little intimidation there.
He just hit
trying to get under his opponent's skin. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nigga just hit the fu kung action. I swear I didn't tell him to do that, Emo.
He's on the defensive.
Nigga just hit the fu kung by himself, yo.
To be an all out battle.
But
it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's got the arm bar locked in. He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. He's looking to put his opponent away.
Oh, Blackwell, there it is.
Indeed. That might just do it here. The toll from this match is really starting to show.
That Pele kick was mean.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He reversed me.
What a counter. Oh, the reversal by Tyson Kidd.
Stay down. Stay down.
He's on the defensive now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here. And hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
Not in my first match.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Can't beat me in my first match. Not like this.
Here goes Tyson Kidd.
Man, he heads up. Oh, nobody home.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
He saw that one coming. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still
wear his ass out.
Don't go there too many times. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move. Tyson Kidd showing us how to get it done.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
Why is he trying to... Yo! Yo! Wow.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
That was gay. Wow. Wow, that nigga beat me with a fucking armbar.
Here's your winner, Tyson Kidd.
Bullshit.
Wow, what a match. Oh, what
bullshit.
An effort by these combatants, and boy, did that submission hole look painful.
You're right about that, Cole. I'm glad that was him and not you or I in that ring in that hole.
That made me mad. But you know what? It's all right. It's on Legend difficulty. I can take that. Oh, no. At least they made Renee look human this year. So they took the voice out of this motherfucker? Is that what happened? Their voices were so annoying that they took them out. That's funny. Nigga, arm hurting. Look.
Look, I know you're new here, but you have to pull your own weight. There are tons of guys that want to be in your position. You better take it seriously.
I ain't nothing. He right. Shit. Right now, I ain't nothing. Son, look at all this VC. Son, they bugging. They bugging out. Son, they bugging giving me all this. Son, they not serious. Son, this is a lot of fucking VC. Like, yo. Where did this come? They gave me this out the gate? Son, they're bugging. They are bugging giving me this out the gate. Why would they do this? Had I known, I would have never lost to this man. Yup. I ain't gonna put it all on my superstar though, because you use VC for everything in this game. Son, why would they give me so much VC? I could honestly max this dude out right now, I think. I ain't gonna do my 90. I'm gonna do... Actually, yeah, fuck it, why not 90? At a 77, I'm still lower than most people in the NXT. Son, all that VC, though. I wonder if this comes with the NXT edition or what. Like, if they just giving that out to everybody. Nigga say your next fight won't go like the last one. You damn right. Oh man, they bugging out.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Fucking Bo Dallas. I can't lose to Bo Dallas. You mind? You don't know who Bo Dallas is. And there's a reason why you don't know who Bo Dallas is. Because he's a bum. My man just looked disinterested with everything. He just be. I think that's the blown face you were talking about. You gotta hit it just like that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Look at this fool.
And his opponent from Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 234.
This one's gonna be.
This nigga ready to get that win back.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that.
Ready to get that win back.
Make a sailor blush. Crank this thing up. You know, it's nights like this
up,
that
Bo?
Keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
All right.
What do you believe Bo Dallas is thinking about? How do you see this number 10 contender in the world winning this matchup?
Nobody is a bigger fan of Bo Dallas than Bo Dallas. But you know what? I'm not very far behind. The kid's got a bright future.
Well, the WWE universe is filled with amazing talent, as this match definitely shows.
No more. I'm about to go to sleep after this match.
Bo Dallas starting to falter now. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point. Oh man, those feet are so dangerous.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Get off me, boy.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, what a brutal shot. He is slowly getting dissected. He's begging for it. Look out! Oh, Blackwell, there it is.
Indeed. That might just do it here. Oh, man, he's got to figure out a way to counterattack here.
Oh boy.
I think we know what this game six.
I think he has to find a way to rally here and fast. And we see it one more time.
But you pre-ordered WWE, whatever, Black Ninja.
Two, three. And the pinfall gets him the win.
But you pre-ordered NBA. You pre-ordered that bum shit, but you didn't pre-order WWE. Okay. Whatever, boy.
Here's your winner, Hannibal.
What's go?
Wait a minute.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Oh, I thought it would let me. Oh, never mind. I thought it was gonna let me attack him.
It'll
I didn't
tough
see
for the
him.
Next match to be as good, but we shall see. Singles match on tap next.
It's gonna be intense.
And his opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 204 pounds, Tyson Kidd.
No, not the I eat ass beer.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
With these competitors, this should be amazing. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
Let's talk about Tyson Kidd for a moment.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
When you have two competitors this talented and focused, it's anybody's guess how they'll shake out. Tyson Kidd's speed, agility, and some...
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Yo! What the dog, can this man be tapping me out?
Tap out.
Dog, what the
Here's your winner, Tyson Kidd.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude.
I just don't understand the submission.
It was
the
only option here tonight.
What a way to kick off tonight. Son. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Straight waxing. Yo, he be...
No rest for the weary. On to the next singles match on tap next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
No, Shinsuke. No, Shinsuke. No. No, Shinsuke. No. This joint fake. I'm a 79 now. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Buy the game, Black Ninja. See me. Fuck you.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
Why does Brody Tyson look like Evan Bourne? Where's his hair at?
Here's your winner, Tyson Kidd.
Fuck you.
Get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Blackwell, there it is.
Indeed. That might just do it here. Incredible. It takes a lot to ground Tyson Kidd. Oh, what a counter.
Tyson
Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
He was able to reverse that.
Not again. Not like this. Not like this.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Son, it's not even letting me reverse. Son.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Son, this man beating on me, yo.
That's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
No. He made me say sorry for coming out here.
And now it is show off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Sorry. Oh.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Sit tight for singles.
Yo. Yo.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
I'm not going anywhere.
We have Yo. One of the best talents on
the roster
today. This
is the Magmar fight.
Baron Corbin.
Oh man, I Yo. Can't wait to see these two go at it.
Boy, he was giving it to me, yo. Oh, this shit funny. Oh, man. This shit is different from last year, yo. They got moves and shit that you can't block when you... Oh, man. Oh, boy.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, there's no telling what we're going to see here.
Best job in the real world, right here.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
He's struggling a bit here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys. What do you think Blackwell needs to do to be effective tonight? What does this superstar, currently ranked sixth in the world, need to do to secure the win here?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Yeah, and if he wants to be considered one of the best, he's going to have to prove it tonight.
Wow! Did you see that?
Yep,
that was
exactly.
Incredible.
It was. This is like Sheamus all over again, yeah.
And a quick kick. Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And Michael, this
might
burn
down my stamina.
One of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
It's true though, Sheamus was kicking the shit out of me, yo.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
Anticipated that move perfectly. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
This man just no-sell a kick today.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
They can end it here.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole. Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, gosh, look at that cut.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Son, they be beating me.
Oh, my. Look at that. Steep six.
Son.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He was one step ahead on that one.
That. Well, that's it.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Oh, trust me, he's seen much worse. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Incredible counter.
Great reversal.
Oh man, that jaw may be broken.
Yo, I reversed that. Come on.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not this. He's looking at it.
Deep six. We just saw his shoulders are down. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's looking a little weary here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Oh, man. This guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And there's the reversal.
Look out. Baron Corbin is measuring.
End of day.
Son, how many of these am I going to take?
What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Come on. The singles match has come to an end.
Son of a bitch. Yo. Oh, man. That's it. This game is not the same. I need to practice. Son, he was murdering me. God damn.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
At this rate, I ain't never gonna beat Shinsuke for the title.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it. But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
What do you think Baron Corbin's mindset is right now?
To be honest, I was kind of expecting another Baron Corbin special here tonight. I guess the fact that this match is still going is a real testament to his opponent.
You know, everybody in this arena knows exactly what I know, that this is a great matchup, that either one of these superstars could win, and that's the best kind.
Oh, boy.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
A boot to the face. God, what an impact.
So we're not counting that as a reversal, even though I hit it when it was good.
Great offense by Baron Corbin. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face. He's starting to feel it here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him. Inverted DDT.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's taking some offense. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
No bull.
And that's a stiff kick.
No bull, Black Ninja. But I'm glad it's hard.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
The strike finds its target.
Mistake there.
Tony controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
No, you might do better than me, you never know. I've never seen that move before. He just was
man, what a maneuver. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever. What a counter.
Just toying with the competition a little. He's unleashing a vicious assault on that. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Incredible counter. He was able to reverse that. Wow, what offense.
Veteran move there. Getting away with that one.
He really did, though.
Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He's making a statement here with this attack. Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. Few superstars are as dominant.
Ooh, nice counter.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The block button, dodge Gohan.
When this guy's on, look out.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
You can't
get
put a price tag on
like,
landing that perfect strike.
No,
and that
get off me, dog. Hurry up and get up before he gets his signature. He's reversing back. He about to get it. Dude, this fucking animation, yo. Like,
he was one step ahead on that one.
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Oh, nobody home that time. What an impact from that kick.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
K-Rocko.
What a move! What a smart move! He was able to reverse that!
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Hit his ass, please.
And he goes for the cover!
This is it!
Two!
What a way to win a singles match.
Damn, that was a hard angle.
Feels good to
me. Oh, hey, like
an impressive win right there. Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.